What's worse for you? This or this? What about this or this? What about this or this? Okay, the answer to the last one's probably cocaine. But the answer to the first two is not as straightforward as we once thought.
Sugar is bad,
is the growing expert consensus of late. An ever-increasing number of doctors and docos, blogs and billboards, Instagrams and diagrams are all dedicated to the many ailments of sugar.
Sugar rots your teeth.
Sugar makes you hyper.
Hitler ate sugar.
But is sugar as bad for us as cigarettes and alcohol? Could it be sugar, not cigarettes, that's taking years off our lives? Well, people with zero authority say yes.
I tell you, I never see fat old people, but both my grannies fagged in their deathbeds until they were like 80.
This lady is not an expert, but what the experts are saying isn't hugely dissimilar.
That doesn't sound right.
It sort of is. Certain experts will tell you sugar has basically coated our tongues, turned into a diet staple, and it's killing us.
It basically has coated our tongues, it's turned into a diet staple, and it's killing us.
See? Now, Professor Lustig and many, many others argue that sugar, like ciggies and alcohol, is abused.
That's it, kids. Suckle daddy's sugar ball.
And therefore, like ciggies and alcohol, must be regulated. One.
With a warning system. We did it for tobacco. Why can't we do it here for all our food?
And two, by taxing high sugar products.
It's your children's future.
Oh, yeah, children are important.
Yes. It'll cost you.
Go to taxes.
Sugar taxes are already in place in parts of the US, Europe, and just last month, the UK. And already the bloody Brits are telling us off about it.
Australia, New Zealand, pull your finger out.
We're trying, damn it. The Cancer Council, Diabetes Australia, and the Heart Foundation are all trying to dislodge our collective finger from our collective butthole.
Hey, Terry, smell my finger.
Well, what the hell is that?
My ass.
But until that happens, if you as an individual want to tackle this sugar scourge, you just need to do one simple thing. Be this guy.
Every day for the last 10 years, Loretta there has been giving me a large black coffee. Today she gives me a large black coffee, only it's got sugar in it. A lot of sugar. I just came back to complain.
Mainly that last bit. Complain.
Pardon my French, but you're an asshole.
Find out what you're really eating and drinking and get mad about it. Maybe don't go entirely Dirty Harry, though. He kills people. Don't do that. But don't kill yourself either.